You have 1, 2, 3, 4 negative signs. So the answer is positive, which eliminates these two choices. Since you have ones and twos in there, the only thing it could be would be 2.